Person is in custody, and Birmingham police are searching for two others involved in a shooting at an apartment complex in East Birmingham. It happened just before 7 o'clock tonight on Earline Circle. Police tell us shots were fired into two apartments. A pregnant woman was shot. Her injuries are considered non-life threatening. Another woman was injured by glass fragments. Now, a motive for the shooting has not yet been released.